Oh my gosh. Y'all, it's Jada Demetria and I'm back with another YouTube video.
How you doing?
As you guys can see by that title, baby, today your girl gonna be getting braces. And y'all, I'm not gonna lie, I'm about to leave in like 15 minutes and I don't even know how I'm about to look with them, so I'm kind of scared and I just don't know how I'm about to look. But I'm gonna be recording and y'all gonna be watching the whole entire process. But let me tell y'all why I am getting braces. So I have an overbite and I have some crooked teeth at the bottom. I don't know if y'all can see, but I have some crooked and uneven teeth at the bottom, and baby, it just gotta go. So I just got dressed. I haven't brushed my teeth yet, so I'm about to go brush my teeth and I'm about to try to eat something. I'm not hungry, but I'm about to try to force myself to eat something because I heard you can't really eat what you want and how you want. So yeah, I'm about to brush my teeth. Yeah, y'all, I'm about to brush my teeth. Last time brushing my actual teeth, I'm really about to get braces. I don't know how to feel. I don't know. But y'all, I feel like I'm gonna be cute. You know, like, let's go. You guys, I'm in a rush. Like, when I say a rush, I'm in a rush. Because it's 8:26, my appointment is at 8:30, and it's around the corner, but whew, I still gotta hurry up. You feel me? I wish I could, I wish the camera was still like this, y'all. Cute, honey. Bitch, I'm glowing. I'm busting. I'm gonna try to see if I can keep this camera right here. I doubt it because, again, I am rushing. So, yeah. Let me put this on because it's just gonna keep on ringing. It's kind of chilly out. But I do know. I don't even know what I'm trying to say. Y'all feel me?
We don't care.
So right now I'm just signing papers. Today's the 13th, right?
It is. Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, so you may have to adjust it now.
Okay. She does explain all this stuff to me and I'm like...
It's a fire fix. Especially when you get...
Sorry. That's, yeah.
Yeah.
That's cool.
Me right now, when I do my exercise.
Okay. You can go down the rabbit hole for 4 minutes. The blue stuff?
No, I'm going to put the, oh, the retractors okay. There.
That kind of, and you're just like...
Well, you lift your chin up some for me. Put this right here. Open them really, really big for me.
Set this actually right here. It just shows me how parallel the roots and teeth are.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I'll just get the brackets on where you want them. Yeah, you turn towards me just slightly. That's great right there. Comfortable?
Mm-hmm.
Great. Justine is just going to hand me the brackets one at a time. Okay. Set one on each of your teeth. Anything bugs you, just raise your hand, let me know. Not going to hurt at all putting them on. Teeth will start getting pretty sore this afternoon.
Okay.
So we'll pile our Advil for a few days.
Okay.
We'll be right back.
wore 3/4 of my braces or something.
I'm happy.
Good.
Y'all, please do not mind the drool. Like, it was so hard to control. Like, seriously, so hard.
And that's why you chose.
Oh my god. That's right. So weird.
I wanted to sit you up here.
Oh. That's funny.
Yeah, it's gonna feel funny for a few. It's gonna take some time to get used to.
Yeah, because it feels like so weird.
It's gonna feel even different once I put the wire in, the colors in. It's gonna feel a little different. It's gonna feel better.
Okay.
You can go ahead and rinse if you would like. Just to make sure it's long enough.
Okay.
Open. So I'm just gonna put those on just so you can see which color you like the best.
Okay.
So I'll put two of the light pink on, and then I'll put two of the other pink on, just so you have an idea.
Okay. Oh wow, it's like pressure a little bit.
Yes, so that's why I'm sticking my finger behind your tooth, just to kind of help that, but unfortunately, it's not painful, it's just okay. You can feel. Okay, so there, whichever one you want. And like I said,
I'm gonna go
so
with
you
the dark.
Could do to alternate, like you do these two and then another pink layer. Or
I'm gonna go with the dark.
Okay.
All dark.
So I'm just cutting the wire here.
Okay. Okay.
Wow. See how I was talking like earlier about that wire?
Yeah.
See, it's like that.
Like how it's like going down a little bit. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Move your cheeks all around. Make sure no wire back here is poking you anywhere.
Nope.
Feels okay?
Yeah.
All right, so I'm gonna sit you up if you would like to take a look, walk in there, or take a rinse or anything. Go ahead, and I am
going to... Oh my gosh. Oh my God, this is so cool. Okay, I look cute.
All right, I'll be right back.
Okay. Y'all, I'm really a brace face though, like... I feel weird. Oh, my camera's about to die. No. I feel so weird. Good thing my camera's about to die after I filled everything. For real. Okay, let's see. Okay.
Go over the instructions with you here. So everything, like I said, is going over. So we're in here. So this here is a spin brush. One try to get a habit of brushing after every meal. Just because, like I was telling you, there's.
Wait, say that one more time.
Brushing.
After every meal? Okay.
Just because you're going to notice, like I said earlier, different foods are going to tend to get stuck between the brackets. So here's a spin brush. There's an extra tip in there. I'm going to show you how to go around the brackets there to make sure you get everything. So you'll just need to go on an angle. I'm going to show you in a minute.
Okay, will this be my everyday brush?
No, it. Yes, you can.
Okay.
Some people don't really prefer a spin brush. They like their manual.
I like
It's whatever. But this give you travel toothbrush and toothpaste to take around with you. Some brush. There's some flossing.
Quick peek in there, so we'll see how that looks. Awesome, that's gonna look great.
These are Swenson coins. So there's $5 in Swenson. You can go get a milkshake or if you're hungry now.
Really?
Yeah, just when you get sore, just so you have something to.
Okay, so they're called Swenson coins.
Swenson's over there at that restaurant.
I go there all the time. I've never heard of Swenson coins.
Yeah,
so you can actually. Oh, that's cool. So what, like, can I?
So there's $5 in there.
Okay. Thank you. So guys, I'm back and I'm at home. Hold on. Y'all can't really see me that good, but they gave me a bag full of, like, you know, stuff for your teeth. I'm not really. So I guess it's a new toothbrush, like a vibratable toothbrush. This is what it looks like on the side. Come on, focus. Focus. There we go. And then they gave me like some toothpaste, some floss, some traveling things, and that. But yeah, so your girl got braces. I don't know if I can really see with the camera. I feel like my camera being weird. Okay, yeah, so I'm about to wrap this video up. If you guys was interested in this video, and if you guys like this video, let me know in the comments down below. And I told you guys, I do got some more content coming for you guys this week. So without further ado, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my video. If you haven't watched my last video, please do. Now, y'all, it's kind of frustrating me because I don't really know how to talk that well with these in. Honestly. So, yeah. Thank you guys for watching. Bye.